Single-use plastic. With a truckload of it entering our oceans every minute, we're creating one of the most significant pieces of modern history. Plastic soup. A problem we created together, but that no one feels ownership for. So, as 99% of us will never see plastic soup, Dopper, the maker of reusable water bottles, decided to put the public eye to eye with plastic soup, bringing a section of plastic soup from deep in the Pacific Ocean to the institutes founded to educate people about the history of mankind and nature, filling in a crucial but missing chapter. The Oceanic Plasticarium, a tiny sample of the millions of tons of plastic in our seas, brought all the way from the Pacific Ocean to be exhibited in natural history museums all over the world, showing mankind's impact on this planet and educating the next generation to make a change. A symbol to remind us that use once lasts forever.